I'm the sort of guy who just does what he feels like. Just does what he feels like. Right, a man offers to solve the Gatwick drone problem. Alright. 10 years, tonight's improv story, and it's a topical one. And the idea suggested by the user Battered Bison is a man offers to solve or sort out the Gatwick drone problem. It's Gatwick, isn't it? Aye, right. Right, what's this? I've got any idea about this, I don't know, PC thingy. PC superintendent thing, what are we going to do about these drones? I don't know. Get into the captain thingy. God, what are we going to do? I don't know. When we find this bastard, I'm telling you right now, when we find this bastard, you know, going to have his fucking guts for regardless. Captain thingy, can you come in here? Okay. I don't know. McBubble says, I'm a Yank and I don't get it. Oh, we bit of background. A wee bit of background. Down in London at Gatwick Airport, they've had to stop every fucking flight. This is an airport that's got tens of thousands of people going through it every fucking day. Tons, maybe even hundreds of thousands, fuck knows. Tons. Coming up for Christmas, they've had to keep all of the planes on the fucking ground when they ain't going out and then coming in. Because some cunt has been flying a drone. In fact, a couple of drones. And nobody knows who. They went away yesterday and then they fucking came back again today. Whoever's doing it, it's like amazing. It's criminal, but in terms of trolling or criminal, like arson. If you take a look at it, Gatwick, drones, every fucking plane, grounded. Huge delays, huge delays. Jojo, thank you very much. Anyway, so this is about somebody trying to solve it, as suggested by Bart Bison, right? Captain thingy, PC thingy, can you come in here, superintendent? I don't know what to do, I've got to do. You, son, do you work here at the airport? I do. What are you going to do about it? Sorry. What are you going to do about it? There's nothing we can do. We're fucked. Then we're fucked. We're just going to have to admit it. Guys and gals, we're going to have to admit it, we're fucked. Nothing we can do. Who the fuck's that? Who's that? Who's chapping in the door there? Yeah, Jesus, got a problem with some drones. Aye. Who the fuck is this? Who are you? My name's Craig. Craig what? It doesn't matter. So you got problems with drones? Do you want to sit here all day with your finger up your arse, or do you want to talk shop? Talk shop? Who's this clown? What's, son, get out of here. I'll get out of here. Enjoy your fucking drone problem, man. Let me get this straight, are you offering to help us here? You fucking deep as well as daft. Love coming out with that pal, man. I've been dying to come out with that part since school, man. You deaf as well as that? What does he mean, deaf? Shut up, you fucking can't say I'll get chucked off, man. Chucked out of here. That's what I mean, so it's a fucking problem for you. How can you solve this problem? Just give me 3 hours. In fact, give me 24 and I'll have it sorted out. 24 hours? 24 minutes. 24 minutes and you have a sort of 24. What do you want in return? I want a plane. You want a plane? You want an aeroplane? You want an aeroplane? Wait. I want a Boeing 747. I want a Boeing 747. But for yourself. You want a whole? Did you not any idea how much they cost? An idea how much it costs you to have these planes on the fucking ground? I don't. But I bet it's fucking a lot more than the price of fucking Boeing 747. Listen, boys, I'm just ready to walk, man. I'm gonna walk, man. I've had enough. No, don't go. Nah, I'm gonna go, man. I'm just gonna walk. Yous obviously don't take it serious enough. No. Tell me, what is it? Right. These 24 minutes, I'll be back, right? Okay. So it's a deal? Deal. Where do you think he's asked me back? Oh, just wondering. So what's going on? You're not gonna get any more trouble with the drones. Are you sure? I am sure. Don't question me again. Don't quiz me. I'm not just that, but that's it. Aye, where's my plane? Well, we've got it. Let's give it a wee while. Just this has been happening every day. We just want to give it a week. Cool. Aye. Right. Get a week and aye. Anybody? Taser. Monday. Taser. Tuesday. Wednesday. Thursday, Friday, Right, that's a week. I want my fucking Boeing 747 right now, or the drones will be coming back, guaranteed. Okay, well, your Boeing 747's out there, sir. But just tell us. How did you do it? You did it? It's amazing. We're back in business. How did you do it? Craig, is it? Aye, it's Craig. How did you do it? How did you do it? It was me that was flying the drones. It was me. But seriously, it was me. Me flying the drones. Are you serious, sir? That's a criminal offence. We had that deal. We had that deal. You realise you're going to prison for this, sir? That's no matter. I own a Boeing 747. Your Honour, my client.
Silence. Your client is guilty and will face 10 years in prison. Get out. Bailiffs, take him down.
Yeah. Yeah, boys. Good to be back in the jail. Yes. Look who's back, man. It's Craig. Craig's back, man. Yes. Alright, boys. Alright, how's it going?
Alright, how's it going, Craig? Because Craigie boy.
Yeah, boys, I'm telling you right now, man. See, when you all get out, I'm taking you on my Boeing 747, man. Yes, man. Craig, man. Only a fucking cunt like you could pull this off, man. You're fucking mental. Craig, Or how'd it be, man? How's it going? Yeah, you were in the opening jail, weren't you, know? How's it going? Let's see your wrists. Fuck, what are you doing to yourself, mate? Yeah. Well, Craig, this is a thing I had nothing to live for. I'm not made for prison. I just can't handle it in here. I've not been able to live going, but see ever since you just said you'd take us in the 747. I know, mate, it's cool. No, I just want to say now that I've got that to look forward to, I think I can go in. I just would like to hear, my man, listen, how long have you got left in your sentence? Just 1 month. 1 month. I'll fly in, mate. Fly in! Ah! And that is the end of that story. What a cracking ending, man. What a cracking ending. Yeetius, that fetus, thank you very, very much for subscribing. Thank you very much. Alright, everybody, thank you very much for watching. That story was called The Drones. Thanks for watching, and hopefully I will see you at some point tomorrow. Thanks for watching, thanks for all the subs, donations, cheers. Thanks for just following, putting on your notifications. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Oh, and tomorrow, I'm going to try and get a wee bit of this on the go tomorrow, right? Out and about Saturday, out with the family, but I've got a wee sneaky one, and like I'll go to the pub toilet or something, I'll get a wee sneaky stream on the go in for now, right? Thanks for watching, everybody, and I'll see you tomorrow.